definitely lead to the risk of food security and also the malnutrition issues in Taiwan. So we can already experience a little bit, and I think this is the only initial stage of these worries. So I would like to say that would be the three key areas that challenge Taiwan now.